Good morning to everybody. This is Ramon Leonardo speaking from the Ashram for Unfoldment, and this is the message for the day. Today is January the 7th. Today everything is snowed around the ashram. We are blocked here, and it's nice because it's all white and all Christmas feeling. So let's go with the message for the day. Now, if you are following this series yesterday, probably you realized that you are the master of your own destiny, of the destiny of one day, and you realize that if you did the practice. So if you can bring the destiny of your day, wherever you want to bring the destiny of your day, you can bring the destiny of your life wherever you want to bring the destiny of your life. And this is a practical experience. Now, for those that are not following or joined today, perhaps, well, don't worry, just keep going for today. This is a one-year experience. Every day you get a little message and a practice that you practice only for one day. Instead of fighting, dive deeper. The mystery you will discover is that all the power is within you. So that is the mystery we discovered yesterday. With a shovel, you can dig a grave. With the same shovel, you can dig the foundations of a cathedral. The art is in using the tools at your disposal in life, because life is not mechanical. So, our shovel, our instrument, the most powerful instrument that we have is our thought processes. So it's one of the things that we have to hold as reins of our lives, is holding the thought processes reins. The Bible says, knock and the door will be opened. Seek and you shall find. Who has to act first? We have to knock. We have to seek. And then the desires will be satisfied automatically. Thoughts are things, and the thought forces are so powerful that any desire can be satisfied. Good desires will be satisfied if you call and seek. Selfish desires will also be satisfied, but be aware of the consequences. Satisfying selfish desires has consequences that will ultimately add to your suffering. A negative thought is worse than a rabbit. It breeds and breeds and breeds. It doubles, triples, quadruples, and does it 1,000 times throughout the day. So today we are going to do a practice to deal with these negative thoughts. Fighting the mind with the mind will never succeed, because the mind is not perfect. The easiest way is to dive deep within. So for today, only for today, do this practice for the scope of this day. Tomorrow will be another day. Tomorrow will be another practice. So it's easy, it's only one day. Every time a negative thought arises in your mind, it could be thinking negatively about someone, having fear about something, being angry about someone or something, complaining, judging, a negative thought, something that stresses you. Instead of letting that negative be there, just stop. Stop and not fight it. Just do the following breathing. You breathe in, counting four. One, two, three, four. You retain your breath, counting 16. Two, 16. You expel your breath, counting 8. Four, 16, 8. You can do it with your eyes open or with your eyes closed. When you finish, you just leave your breath completely alone. Allow your lungs to breathe in when they want, to breathe out when they want, to stop when they want. And connect with the feeling inside. And from that feeling inside, just say, only for today, not today, my beloved. And you just let that thought, negative thought, go. So kind of tell yourself, tomorrow you will be afraid. Not today. It's only today. Nothing too bad is gonna happen. Remember, it's only one day. It's very easy. Just to the time you go to bed tonight. So, this is the message for the day. This is the practice for the day. Thank you very much for listening and following. And remember, if you follow us, receive the message and do the practice every day, in 1 year, your life will be completely, utterly transformed. It's very easy. It's only 1 year. We started the 1st of January. You can join any time of the year because you will do it till you arrive to this day again, in a year time. Thank you very much. Goodbye and have a beautiful, beautiful day. Namaste.